Alright, what is going on, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. First and foremost, I hope all is well with everybody out there, man. I hope everybody's staying safe with this whole pandemic that's going on and the COVID-19 bullshit. I just been staying home, man. For the most part, it's hard. Sometimes you just want to go out and drive your car. So the videos that you guys are about to see are basically from last weekend. I did meet up with only 4 friends, and we just went driving around, you know what I mean? Dutch bros, went to the park and took a couple pictures, you know. Didn't really get out of our cars too much. But if this is your guys' first time watching, man, make sure you smash subscribe. It is highly appreciated. Share this video with your guys' friends. Give me a big thumbs up. But, so before I give you guys this video, or before I let you guys see the clips that I uploaded, these clips were basically from last weekend. And I didn't make an intro because I was just kind of like vlogging. So I didn't do too much talking. So it's just like little clips of from that day. A couple little runs too from the previous weekend. I went out with one of my friends, Christian. If you're watching this video, man, we're going to have to run again soon. But yeah, I ran with the homies, Christian. He got a 2017 turboed SI Civic. We did a couple runs. I almost literally dropped my motor. I shifted from... I was in third gear. I went to shift into fourth and I dropped it in second, and you just hear like a, you guys will see in the video, man. It was insane. Luckily I caught it fast enough and I didn't drop my motor or my transmission. So we're good there. But yeah, I just want to give you guys a quick little update, man. Let you guys know what's going on. And I know a lot of you guys are very curious about the winners. I am going to do that today. I just need to find a little bit of time. We are having a baby. If you guys didn't see that on the last video, we are having a baby. So we have a doctor's appointment today. It was when we find out the gender, but the doctor's going to give us basically in the envelope. We're doing a car guy gender reveal. I'm paying $600 for the tires. And it's the color smoke is embedded in the tires. But if you guys want to see that, man, make sure you smash subscribe, man. So we will be doing that. My hood pins are in finally. I'll show you guys that too really quick. And yeah, that's pretty much it, man. Oh, and as for the winners, I know you guys are waiting on that as well. A lot of people could be asking me, man, announce the winners for the giveaway. I will be doing that soon. I need to come home today. After we go to the doctors and do all this, I'll come home and I'll jump on the computer and then I will pick the 5 winners. I will let you guys know on that video. I will be vlogging the whole time. I'm not going to cheat because that's just unfair. Enough of me babbling, man. I've already been talking for like almost 3 minutes. So the hood pins are in. I didn't want to do it because I didn't want to drill into my carbon fiber, but they look really good. The yellow pops, some of the paint chipped off when he was putting on there. It made it kind of difficult. I'm not really tripping. I just didn't really want all the red on there, but they came out nice. Now I can go 120 and not worry about my hood flying up on me and me losing my $1,100 hood. So yeah, stay tuned. Smash subscribe. We got a lot of content coming for you guys. Enjoy the video.
I love those Cosmos bows.
Man.